Reserve champion, Kahlua's Sweet and Cream. Sweet and Cream with Casey Campbell at the lead is handling our reserve winner for Diane Jarvis. Your champion, Erica's Rip It Up. Rip It Up, Erica Killian, owner and handler. Place goes to number 942, Lilac Hills. Miss, time will tell. Time will tell Danielle Hill's entry. Fourth place, Ellen J's Moonlight Serenade. Michelle McKenzie. Fifth place, number 905, His Dreamboat Dancer. Susan Hayden, the owner of Hot Springs, South Dakota. Sixth place, Star Valley's Don't Touch My Tiara, Joel White handling. Seventh place, Knights, I'm a Looker, John and Melanie Rimmer, the owners, Greenville, Ohio.
It's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way.
All right, victory passes are underway. We salute our top two winners. Reserve national champion, Kahlua's Sweet and Cream. Casey Campbell, and your champion this morning, Erica's Rip It Up. From Drasco, Arkansas, Erica Killian, handling. Coming in next, class number 67, our three-year-old mares, Foundation for Charity, one entry. There's your champion coming in now. Heading over to Victory Lane, your champion, Comfort's Kiss My Anthem. Kiss My Anthem, Jill Comfort, is handling from Everton, Arkansas. Class number 67, congratulations to our champion, three-year-old mare. Ladies and gentlemen, as events continue to come up here this week, to make sure you all have a great week here in St. Louis, get ready, amateurs, for the Amateur Scramble. The 2022 Amateur Scramble is brought to you by Showtime Training Center. Take a look at the prizes available to each and every one of you participating. Take a look at those prizes. You can look at them in the office. That Amateur Scramble is going to take place between classes 102 and 103 this afternoon. So amateurs, get your shoes ready. Get to win some great prizes for competing in that one. The Amateur Scramble is going to take place right here in this very arena between classes 102 and 103. Amateurs, participate, win great prizes. Check them out. Available for your viewing in the show office. Coming in now is class number 69, our classic maturity two-year-old mares. And class number 69 has lucky 13 entries. 13 entries coming into this one.
to say whatever, cause there is no way you're bound. If everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Feeling good, like I should. And in the walk around the neighborhood.
Wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears, just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometime, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. Sunday best,
hey, feeling good, like I should. And in the walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got the sunshine on my Sunday best.
Well, I got a woman way over town that's good to me. Just for me. Oh yeah. She says loving early in the morning. Just for me. Oh yeah. She says loving just for me. Oh, she loves me so tenderly. I got a woman way over town that's good to me. Never grumbles or fusses, always treats me right. Never running in the streets and leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place is right there now in her home. I got a woman way over town that's good to me. Oh, yeah. Way over
My time away. To the left and to the right, buildings towering to the sky. It's out of sight in the dead of night.
Folks, our judge is making her final decision, so don't forget, make sure you do stop by and visit sometime this week with our vendors. They got some really neat stuff over there, including two, not one, but two tack stores right here. We've got Heron Tack and Star Lake Tack, both over there as well. And don't forget, minitack.com, also one of our sponsors this week. In the vendor area, jewelry to go. Stop by, take a look at a very talented collection of jewelry for you to take home with you this week. And, of course, Alpaca Creations, because cold weather is going to come sooner or later. So make sure you stop by and visit with our vendors. As you retire, we thank you, and our mayor division continues. We'll have the results of this one coming up very shortly. Class number 69, our two-year-old mares. And here we go. Start off with our reserve champion, Escada A.N. Escada A.N. Number 1033, Casey Campbell, out of Park City, Utah. Your champion this afternoon is STS Hot Wires, Angel of Darkness. Do I speak my truth or do I Angel of Darkness, Megan Mahoney from Coesville, Virginia. Remaining ribbons are available at the exit gate. Starting with third place, Briarwood Pandemonium. Amber Kildow's entry. Fourth place, Bandito's Elation. Kraken Edwards, Cayuga, Ontario. Fifth place, LKF Excaliburs, Alexis, Belinda Baby. Sixth place, Bonds, Bouncing Pyros, Velvet and Lace. From Brookings, South Dakota, Robbie Barth handling. Seventh place, Stepping Out, Villain Classical. Villain Classical with Amber Kildow. Eighth place, Stars, Certainly a Star. Mike Rosauer's entry, Phelan, California. Ninth place, Ellen J's, She's a Dazzling Chick. Michelle McKenzie's entry, Walton, Kansas. Tenth place, She's a Absolute Dream. Michelle McKenzie, Walton, Kansas again. And here comes your winners. Starting with your reserve champion, Escada A.N. Casey Campbell. Park City, Utah, heading back to the ski slopes as our reserve national champion. And your champion is heading out last, Hot Wires Angel of Darkness. Congratulations, Lisa Rains and Megan Mahoney. That's it. We're in our 70s now. Class number 70, Modern Maturity. Two-year-olds looking for two entries in this one. We're going to move right on through class number 73 before taking a 30-minute lunch break. 30-minute lunch break comes up after class number 73. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Liberty competitors, if you have not emailed me your Liberty music, we're going to have to play Barbara Streisand for you. So make sure you get that music to us for your Liberty class, if you would. Please email it to me. My email is available in the office. It's posted out there, too. Jennifer has it at the gate if you want to pass it on to her. But please get me that Liberty music just as soon as you can. Here is class number 70. Our modern fraternity for our two-year-old bears this time. We're looking at 582 and 1020.
Introduce myself, my name is Humpty, pronounced with the umpty. Yo ladies, oh how I like to funk thee, and all the rappers in the top 10, please allow me to bump thee. I'm stepping tall, y'all, and just like Humpty Dumpty, you're gonna fall when the stereos pump me. I like to rhyme, I like my beats funky, I'm spunky, I like my oatmeal lumpy, I'm sick with this, straight gangsta Mac. But sometimes I get ridiculous, I'll eat up all your crackers and your licorice. Oh, yo, fat girl, come here, are you ticklish? Yeah, I called you fat, look at me, I'm skinny. It never stopped me from getting busy, I'm a freak. I like the girls with the boom, I once got busy in a Burger King bathroom. I'm crazy, allow me to amaze thee. They say I'm ugly, but it just don't faze me. I'm still getting in the girls' pants, and I even got my own dance.
Thank you, competitors, you can retire. As we get to present our reserve champion, Nights I'm Chosen. Nights I Am Chosen, number 582, is your reserve winner. Joining us from Meridian, Texas, it's the entry of Amy Dursey. Your champion, Michigan's Crazy Blonde. Michigan's Crazy Blonde, Nick Smith, is doing the handling for Abby. West Unity, Ohio.
Yes, ladies, I'm really being sincere, because in the 69 my Humpty nose will tickle your rear. My nose is big, I'm not ashamed, big like a pickle. I'm still getting paid, I get laid by the ladies, you know I'm in charge. Both how I'm living and my nose is large. I get stupid, I shoot an arrow like Cupid. I'll use a word that don't mean nothing, like Luke did. I sang on Do What You Like, and if you missed it, I'm the one who said just grab them in the biscuits. Also told you that I like
on the victory pass, your reserve champion makes her way out. Nights I'm Chosen. Amy Dirk's entry, Meridian, Texas. And then there's one, your champion, Michigan's Crazy Blonde, Nick Smith, West Unity, Ohio.
Y'all. Look at that bass groove right here.
Coming up next, class number 71. Just one entry in this one.
Check it out.
Currently in the arena already, our foundation maturity, 2-year-olds. Congratulations to Spotlight's Royal Reflection, number 792. Jeremy Dodson heading to the photograph area for the owner, Mona Podwiewicz, out of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. Your champion, congratulations, Jeremy Dodson handling Spotlight's Royal Reflection for the owner, Mona, out of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. Up to class number 72, our modern pleasure paturity for our 2-year-old mares. Don't forget, our lunch break is going to happen after class 73. So just 2 classes to go before we are going to go have a burger. Stay tuned. 30-minute lunch break following class 73.
horses.
Step aside, partner, it's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version
of a really solid Tennessee experience.
At this time, we salute number 764, Excalibur's Perfectly Independent.
Yes, track 29.
Number 764, Jason Prince, owner handler, taking the championship for class 72, our futurity 2-year-old modern pleasure type.
And just a trifle to spare.
You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore.
On the victory pass now, number 764. Congratulations to Excalibur's Perfectly Independent.
When you hear the whistle blowing 8 to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far.
The final class of the morning, class number 73, ASPR Futurity. 2-year-old mares looking for just one entry. It's the Crazy Blonde coming in, class number 73.
Satin and lace.
I used to call Funny Face. She's gonna cry until I tell her that I'll never roam.
So Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga,
get aboard.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
all aboard.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga, Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga choo-choo.
All right, congratulations to our winner right there. It's Michigan's Crazy Blonde, number 1042, Nick Smith. Entry 1042, your champion, Michigan's Crazy Blonde. As we finish up the photos, we're going to let you know that we are going to take a 30-minute lunch break coming up next. We'll be back at 20 minutes after 12 o'clock noon, 1220. We're all going to be back to continue with our futurity division. Salute our last winner of the morning. It's Michigan's Crazy Blonde making her way out, number 1042, Nick Smith.